Transport's taken care of. Ron's dependable, you see.
His and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't beat Deadman in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job, fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every day. Inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one! Hello?
Talley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit. Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
You fucking cocksucker!
Now, Lord,
where are you gonna run now?
Where are you
going?
Lord in heaven!
Thank you.
Great. Police.
Dispatch, Ocean One here. We can take that if no one else wants it.
I was minding my business.
I can't say anything till you lose the cops. Go lose the cops first, buddy. There should be at least three more Second Amendments. My panic room is state-of-the-art. The government is not your friend, friend. Death by bullets every time. You can't go wrong with any of this stuff. Enjoy that.
Thank you.
Nobody likes you. Hello, my beautiful lady. You really are a sad excuse for a man.
The worst excuse, Trevor!
Oh, you sad, wretched fool!
You're right, Trevor! I'm a sad, wretched fool!
My God, I cannot believe we are friends.
I'm sorry, Trevor.
Agent Steve Haynes.
Look, I'm tired of your shit.
Hello, who this?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
Now, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
Thank you. shit!
I'm ready.
Ah, blast it!
You got any cabs available?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Indeed. Where you headed, homie?
Vespucci Beach. Come on, let's go.
You bet. Here we go.